I'll give you 5 seconds to think about a data analyst course. Did you think about the Google Data Analytics Certificate? With over 1.5 million students, it's a popular choice. And while it's a great course, there's a whole world of free courses out there that can help you kickstart your data analyst career. Some even offer certificates at no cost, and I'll show you how to get those too. Let's just get right into the first one. I'm actually gonna over-deliver. The first one is not one course, but a full selection of courses. And that's because, weirdly enough, a few of the top universities of the world offer their real courses for students to self-study online, and sometimes even for free, which is just amazing. I'm not exactly sure why they do it. Perhaps it's good for their reputation, or they just want to be nice. But anyway, we can take advantage of this. Harvard University offers a selection of free online data science courses that are perfect for those looking to become data analysts. So it's not one course available here, but rather 22 courses. Here's a quick overview of some of the beginner-friendly courses that will provide you with the foundational skills and knowledge necessary for a career in data analysis. The first one is Data Science R Basics. This course is designed to help you build a solid foundation in R programming. You'll learn how to wrangle, analyze, and visualize data, making it an excellent starting point for aspiring data analysts. The next course is called Data Science Probability, and it's also 8 weeks long. You'll learn probability theory, an essential concept for data scientists and analysts, using a case study on the financial crisis of 2007 to 2008. I'm showing you this course because I like the practical aspect, and learning probability and statistics is incredibly helpful in data science. Then we have the visualization course, and here you'll acquire basic data visualization principles and skills, and learn how to apply them using R, the programming language. Did you know that Excel and R are two of the most valuable data analyst skills? Well, there's a way to practice both of them and get a certificate at the end. The IBM Data Analytics with Excel and R Professional Certificate, designed to kickstart your data analysis career by mastering data analysis and visualization tools to transform data into insights. This beginner-level program takes 3 months to complete with under 10 hours study per week, and it doesn't require any prior experience at all. It's going to teach you Microsoft Excel, relational databases, R programming, basic data analysis, and visualization, of course. You'll gain practical experience with Excel, Cognos, SQL, and R programming through hands-on labs and projects. And finally, you'll do a capstone project with R, which is going to be really helpful to showcase your skills later in your portfolio. But of course, how does it compare to the other data analyst certificates? Well, I'd say that it's a good option, but you need to consider if you want to learn Python or R, and this one only teaches you R, so keep that in mind. Also, it's by IBM, and some people prefer Google's learning style. IBM is generally more technical and a bit more rough, in my opinion. So I kind of prefer Google, but it really depends on what you prefer. Anyway, you can enroll in the courses for free on audit mode and check them out. But if you do want to get a certificate, you'll need to pay. But of course, you can also request financial aid because it's available on Coursera and get it for free if you need it. There's no way I can make this video without including what I'm about to tell you. And it's a website called Code Academy. I have a premium subscription myself because I love it so much, but you can get a lot of value from this website without paying anything. They offer hands-on practical courses for programming, computer science, and of course, data science. It's an excellent resource for learning data science and programming skills in a practical way, and even without a subscription, you can still benefit from their free courses, and they have a lot of them. So here are some of the amazing and beginner-friendly courses that you can find on Code Academy to kickstart your data analyst career. First, we have the Getting Started with Python for Data Science, where you learn the basics of Python and how to work with real data sets. In the next course, you'll master the fundamentals of SQL, a widely used programming language for working with relational databases. This skill is incredibly valuable when looking for a job and is highly in demand. We also have the probability course, where you master the fundamentals of probability, a great course to learn probability in a practical way. In the last course, you learn the basics of Tableau, a powerful data visualization tool that's also highly in demand and super helpful to have on the job market. And again, I actually use Code Academy myself, so I feel incredibly confident promoting this website to you. You'll unfortunately not receive a free certificate, but you can access a lot of these practical courses for free, which is truly amazing. Course 4 is actually really exciting, and I don't think you've heard about this one. It's called Data Analysis and Visualization. You can find it on Udacity, although I'm never sure if I can pronounce that correctly, but it's actually offered at Georgia Tech as well, so it's kind of like a university course that you self-study. This intermediate level course spans 16 weeks and will teach you R programming, the data analysis process, and even delve into more advanced concepts like regression. So a little sneak peek at what you're going to learn in the course. You'll learn some more advanced programming in R, you'll also learn some more advanced data analysis concepts, and you'll also learn regression. This course isn't really for beginners. You should have some programming experience and a basic understanding of linear algebra, calculus, and probability. study. So it is a bit more math heavy than the other courses, and it's a bit more complex, a bit more university-like, so that's expected. Just be aware of this, if you don't have the right math knowledge, you can always build it up by completing other math courses like this on Coursera. Now let's get into the next course, the IBM Data Analyst Professional Certificate. It's a very popular program that teaches some of the most in-demand data analyst skills. This certificate is valuable even if you completed something else, like Google Data Analytics Certificate, as it builds upon the foundation you've already set and introduces new concepts and tools. The reason why it's so good is because it focuses on three core skills that are essential for any data analyst: Excel, SQL, and Python. They're highly sought after by employers and companies and will significantly enhance your employability in the field of data analysis. Although courses like the Google Data Analytics Certificate provides a solid foundation, this will help you get even deeper and introduce some topics that are not even covered by the other one. Additionally, the IBM program emphasizes programming, with Python being used in nearly half the courses. This hands-on approach ensures you gain practical experience with programming while learning new concepts. There's a lot of great courses out there, and I hope that this was useful. If you're looking to become a data analyst, check out this video right here, and I'll see you over in the next video. Thank you for watching.